He's like, y'all. It's Grinch on a budget.